You know when you were a kid and your mom said, don't make fun of that person? Morning, everybody.
Morning.
Look what I've got here. Guys, I want you to go over and check out Wavewinder's channel.
Chandle.
See, even being around him messes me up. The videos aren't much to look at, and he's about as fun as watching paint flake. But
that's my style.
I think you'll like it. You know when you were a kid and your mom said, "Don't make fun of that person." Everybody, check out Wavewinder's channel. Chandle. I said channel again.
What's wrong with it?
I think it's coming off the Wavewinder. Go over to Ben's channel. It is Ben, right? Not Barry.
Bart.
Go over to Brad's channel.
Thank you, Molly. Yeah. Mindy, Mandy.
Yeah. Big Pete.
Big Pete.
Tell them about yourself, Ben.
Okay. Hello. My name's Ben. My channel is Wavewinder.
With a Y.
I make videos. I live in Yamanashi. Make videos there of just my daily life. And you're more than welcome to come and check it out.
Yeah, check him out. Ben's one of the good ones.
Hey, you're that YouTuber, right? Big Pete.
Yeah, that's me.
Nice.
Good guy. He came down here yesterday. It's like probably with the curves and everything, yeah. He probably drove 150 kilometers about, that's roughly.
Not far off that.
Yeah. On a scooter, on a 50cc scooter.
Yeah, enjoy riding that sewing machine you're on there.
And how long did it take you?
With all the faffing and everything, yeah. It would probably need a 5 hours.
Yeah, it was about a 5 hour ride on a 50cc scooter. And he's got to look forward to that going back again this evening.
Yeah.
So, that should be fun.
It's a lovely view anyway, mm. So.
Yeah. So anyway, check out his channel. Go over, show him some love. And if you get over there, when you leave a comment, tell him Mully sent you. Regular J-Vlogger like the rest of us. You know, he's, chronicling his time in Japan.
With the Hell's Ponies.
The Hell's Ponies. you got some rice field videos and some...
Yeah. I help out one of my teacher with planting and harvesting rice. So I got some videos from that. Mm. So it's good fun, a lot of fun that.
Cutting edge.
Extreme rice harvesting.
Are you ready to harvest? Yeah. So anyway, go check him out. He's a good guy. We're having a good time here today. We're going to shoot a video here for Kevin. And then, if you go over there, leave a comment on his channel and tell him Mully sent you. Although he should know that because nobody ever goes to his channel. So. All right.
Get you with all your people and... Yeah.
My throngs of people.
I have subscribers, damn it.
Yeah.
Okay. And they were awesome.
right. Okay, guys. So we'll catch you guys later. Check out Ben's channel and show him some love. All right. Say goodbye, Ben.
Okay. Goodbye.
Oh, don't let your meatloaf.